on Heat, we've got some in-ring action for you as Chavo Guerrero faces off against Snitsky, folks. Should be good stuff. You're watching Heat either on WWE.com or your cable or satellite provider. Stay tuned. This match is next.
It's going to be one of the biggest nights you've ever seen. The city of Albany is on fire, but we're not going to wait till the top of the hour, kids. We're starting with action right about now.
Contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from El Paso, Texas, weighing in at 210 pounds, Chavo Guerrero.
Chavo Guerrero proudly carrying on the Guerrero legacy.
I tell you what, we've had a great couple of weeks leading up to New Year's Revolution. The crowds have been red hot. But Joe, I tell you what, you can hear the crowds right now. The Eddie Guerrero team, they are ready to go, and they know what a big night this is going to be. Well, folks, I can tell you that Raw presents New Year's Revolution, sponsored by SBG, makers of the WWE DVD board game. New Year's Revolution will be coming to you live tonight at the top of the hour from right here at the Pepsi Arena in Albany, New York. And it's exclusively on pay-per-view.
It wasn't my fault.
And from Miss Mahoney, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 300 pounds, Snitsky.
Well, Chavo Guerrero is going to be giving up about a foot and almost 100 pounds to Snitsky. Coach, how do you think Chavo is going to contend with the size differential?
Well, certainly Chavo Guerrero is a very accomplished in-ring competitor. He is fantastic on the mat. But as you said, a decided disadvantage from the size perspective. But I tell you what, from the heart perspective, I'll give Chavo his credit. Tell you what, I can hardly stay in my seat. I'm so excited for tonight.
Chavo Guerrero is going to have to keep the pace of this matchup very, very quick. He's going to have to stick and move. He's going to have to be elusive yet abusive. And there he goes, getting out of the corner very quickly and unloading on Snitsky. Snitsky's going to rely on his power, his size advantage, his strength advantage. They're charging Chavo Guerrero. That's not what Snitsky wants to do. He's got to slow it down. He's got to be more methodical against Chavo Guerrero.
Well, you know that it's got to be a big WWE town when even you have a sign in the stands. Are you kidding me?
I didn't see that.
Well, the rest of the world did. I tell you what, right now, all Chavo Guerrero is doing is making the big man mad. Oh, wow, look at that.
Just shoved him off, did Snitsky. Snitsky is such a powerhouse. And always in a foul mood. Look at that scowl on his face.
Hey, I'm a big fan of Snitsky, but if you look like that, wouldn't you be? With all due respect.
Chavo Guerrero now thrown back in. Snitsky working on the lower back of Chavo Guerrero again. That will take away from the aerial offense of the high flyer and luchador, taking away much of his offensive arsenal.
You would never call Snitsky, you know, a very, very smart guy. But when he's in there, it seems like he always knows exactly what to attack, and that's what he's doing on Chavo. You take away Chavo's strength.
And again, Snitsky using all of his body weight, dropping it across the sternum of Chavo Guerrero, again measuring his shots. Pinpoint accuracy, lateral press with the leg, 2 and 0. 2 and a half, says referee Chad Patton.
You know, what a way to kick off the new year. Are you kidding me? I mean, when I saw this card top to bottom, I was like, this is going to be a fantastic night. Now the fact that we're here, I mean, we're on the edge of our seats waiting for New Year's Revolution.
No question about it. I think as announcers, this is as excited as you and I have been working together. We've been pacing up and down all day. And how could you not be just staring up at that sadistic structure, that elimination chamber?
Hey, wait a second. Don't tell the people at home you and I are hanging out, because that's not happening.
We're professionals. We prepare to do our job. And here's Snitsky again, letting all the blood rush to the head of Chavo Guerrero. That'll throw off your equilibrium. Lateral press, hook the leg, and again, 2 count.
Hey, by the way, speak for yourself on that professional thing. The coach is in it for himself. And to carry you.
Thank you for that.
You're very welcome. Boy, I'm in a good mood tonight.
Yeah, you're really in rare form, aren't you?
I am in a good mood tonight.
Yeah. Oh, my. And Snitsky misses, and that may be the break that Chavo Guerrero was looking for. There you go. Snitsky has compromised his own vertical base by perhaps hyperextending his own hamstring or the knee, and now Chavo Guerrero going to work on it. Very wise on the part of Chavo. drop kicking Snitsky down now on the canvas.
You talk about maybe having that one point in a match where you can take full advantage of the situation. Chavo just got that one point, and he's doing exactly what you said. He's taking advantage of the situation.
And there's a drop kick to what may be a bad wheel. Chavo charges in, but Snitsky, again trying that great power, just spins him around, takes a boot right to the throat. Chavo now waiting on Snitsky. Great timing, missile drop kick right to the chest. Down goes Big Snitsky, cover, two and no. Chavo did not have all of his body weight across the sternum of Snitsky.
This would be a huge feather in the cap of Chavo Guerrero if he can knock out a man the size and with the credibility that Snitsky has.
Chavo now sets the ride. What a kick! That reverberated here at the Pepsi Arena.
Joey, that reverberated too. I mean, Chavo's head hitting the mat reverberated.
And most of all inside the head of Chavo did that clothesline reverberate.
That's what I said. Well, baby, turn out the lights. Get ready to ring the bell.
Snitsky with the pump handle. Chavo over his shoulder. This does not bode well.
Oh!
Beautiful counter by Chavo Guerrero, getting capitalized.
Well, now he says he's going to go up top instead of getting the cover. This may be a huge mistake by Chavo Guerrero.
And again, maybe Chavo is feeling froggy here in Albany. He hits the frog splash, hooks the leg. He got it.
Here is your winner, Chavo Guerrero.
Well, at least for tonight, things worked out for Chavo Guerrero. Certainly the crowd here in Albany loves the result as well. And what a way to begin things in the ring just prior to New Year's Revolution.
A great win for Chavo Guerrero. Take another look at some of the action in this matchup. Chavo Guerrero having to contend with the power advantage. Great counter. Spiking Snitsky with the DDT and then going up top, feeling froggy. A tribute to his late up Froggy Guerrero. Gets the 1-2-3. Great shot in slow motion. All of his body weight bouncing off the sternum of Snitsky. Gets the 1-2-3.
Tell you what a huge win it was tonight for Chavo Guerrero. But of course, we're here for New Year's Revolution, and we'd like to thank Disturbed for the